Jennifer Garner and John Miller are a coffee couple. The pair shared a hug while carrying coffee cups on the street Thursday, with Garner, 51, looking athletic in a vest and leggings and Miller donning a dark t-shirt and blue jeans. Miller, who is chairman and CEO of Cali Group, and Garner first connected back in 2018, shortly before the 13 going on 30 actress finalized her divorce from Ben Affleck, with whom she shares three kids. Miller has two children with his ex-wife, violinist Caroline Campbell.